Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to allow pop-ups in Chrome on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To allow pop-ups, open Chrome and tap on the three dots icon, which might be in the top right, but it could be elsewhere on your screen. From the menu, tap on Settings and then scroll down and choose Site Settings. On this page, scroll down again and select Pop-ups and Redirects. You can use the toggle switch here to turn them on and allow them, but you may want to return here to turn them off if you only needed pop-ups temporarily. That's how to allow pop-ups in Chrome on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.